first marriage when I brought another woman in, because I was like, hey, time for a three-way. And she's like, how about no way, you balding has-been? And then she splits. She empties my bank account. And the woman I brought home, who I didn't know at the time was... Georgie here, just
here we are.
Beginning to learn
That's
the language.
That's very kind of you. I need your car, mister.
You can't do this!
Delight until the hip-hop maniac, the uptown brainiac in full effect, MC Light is back and better than before, as if that was possible. My competition, you'll find them in the hospital visiting time. I think it's on a Sunday, but notice they only get one day to shine. Say you didn't know what you were doing. You're new in town and you're looking around for another thing to ruin. And it's me that you're pursuing. Well, 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 I'll be damned. I might as well tell you who I am. I am the capital L-Y-T-E. And you're shocking, I'm the one you're mocking. Oh yes, I've been watching you. Watching me like the fat on your back. Explain to see that you're a wannabe. But you can't fool, you're not. So you better start living with what you got.
DJ Premier, we doing it live from headquarters, you know what I'm saying? Repping them joints that you know gotta be heard. In your system, in the street, on your radio, anywhere, as long as you're playing this, that's how it's going down, you know what I mean? Word is born.
Yo, the news media's gonna always blame us for the gang violence out there. Y'all trying to
shitting is getting on my nerves.
Holy shit! The nerve!
I can make you laugh, and Georgie can do some drywall work. Fuck you, Laszlo. Listen.
Shit!
Jefe, I'm the boss. I'm here teaching you. I'm the professor of radio at the University of Laszlo.
Oh, Laszlo!
Is my picture?
Stay away from me.
Is he answering my brooding air and my romantic disposition?
Helicopter landing pad.
What?
Claustrophobia, man! Let me out of here!
Urchin? No, good picture!
Good picture, my ass! I told you, don't focus on the hair, and you've drawn a big bald spot in this! Focus on the ponytail, like a stallion's mane. Girls like to ride horses, often naked. They like a guy that's got long flowing locks that looks like he can play bass. What's his bald spot for?
For helicopter.
Shut up with the helicopter shit!
Hey, guys, me, Jacob. Well, helicopter down pool last time, my brother.
Yes, why not? I'm on my way over.
Great, Nico. See you soon.
I go tea to please the ladies when I go down south of the equator. You know how I do it, Georgie.
Yeah.
South of the fucking equator. I'm the king. A good a little. Yeah. Well, I mean, not with you. Drawing. I'm tearing this up.
Thanks.
You pay for that. You bald bastard. Come out here.
I'm going, my brother. I'm gonna need some wheels, you know.
So the world is on your
shoulder. Here is it.
Oh, what in the holy hell?
You saw that up. Somebody saw
that. Look
at
that shit.
Hi, I'm Jeremy St. Ives. Maybe you know me from the men's room. It's Baz and Jeremy. All you men out there, a calmer, more loving path at Male Aromatherapy Incorporated.
How you doing, Jacob?
Okay, I said, but you know, not great, you know.
Why not?
The herb is gonna kill me up here.
What?
The herb. What for the head? The stuff here.
Really?
The hydroponic and the artificial and the man with chemicals and produce with our chemicals. Wrong. Man is wrong.
We'll stop smoking here.
I try and start.
Smoking gay longing, mother's love, and breasts, and much, much more.
Stupid
Male Aromatherapy Incorporated. Inhale, exhale.
You're
metrosexual now.
In a town where radio stations flip formats every 3 months, here's another station you'll miss if you blink. Integrity 2.0.
It is the Laszlo Show. It's called Integrity 2.0. With Isaac Hammerstein and Daughters Funeral Services. It's my new station, my new sponsor.
Oh, my God, my
God. I'm not egotistical. It's what this town has been calling for. Radio's gone bankrupt, okay? All the formats are shutting down. It's all sports talk and Hispanic stations. Who wants to listen to Hispanic stations?
I do.
Precisely. I don't understand a word they're saying, and every other word is gold. Listen, Georgie, where are we going next?
That's true. Grindy, grindy, pretty ladies.
That's right. We grindy, grindy the pretty ladies in America. I promised you I'd take you to see the nightlife of Liberty City and let the radio fans out there know we can get some action. The clubs really define this town. They're vain. They're overpriced. So intern Georgie and I are standing outside this hoppin' nightclub. Oh, I should mention, this segment is being recorded live. It's not broadcasting live. That technology kind of costs a fortune. But one day, for all the people that will one day listen to my show on the internet, when I revolutionize radio there too, so people in Uganda can be blessed with my discussions. They need some help, some American radio to entertain them, sitting in the dust, for God's sake.
All right, come on, we're getting somewhere.
Liberty City has got the best clubs, and a lot of them, even I am just joking. I can get it anywhere. I'm the king of this town. I got VIP access, you know? People recognize this face. There's one great spot in Alderney where they even paid me to go, and I threw
you
t-shirts.
You see? Reptilian death ray! Gotta be!
We have a report of a firearm discharge on
bunch of vapid...
This is hot dog. Something's buns right here.
Stay very calm, buddy.
This contagion is outraging, man. Damn assholes lost.
Forgive me, I'm sorry.
You motherfuckers to get your Tiffany's.
Sorry, Jacob. I'm kind of busy. You'll have to make your own way home.
You're welcome to my friend, Nico.
Firearm discharge on Unit Drive East.
Speaking through me, but look at this.
Get out, hands off.
Right.
No, a Gemini.
this week.
No, actually, I think I have paper arriving.
I know, but I'm not looking at simplistic, superficial astrology. Anyone can do that. I'm looking deeper into the cosmos, behind the Libra, tucked away next to the neutron star, to the left of Virgo 2. It was the Virgin. It was also rising. And it is this constellation between the scales, the twins, and the dreaded Virgin, and the tax collector. It is this conflict that is tearing you apart. This is why sometimes you feel deep melancholy and heart-piercing grief. And why you seek solace in strangers, right? I bet you can't know that.
I thought it was because I had a troubled childhood.
Of course you did. Your parents did not understand you. How could they, Candy?
They tried, but I was...
They were aliens. And you? You're an alien, Candy, who had her memory wiped. And you keep having a dream where an alien fetus crawls out of your stomach and poops. Only you can't remember it. That's the whole point. I'm speaking to the cosmos right now. Hello? It is telling me everything is going to be okay. As long as you buy and read my book very carefully. Will you do that?
Sure.
But wait. Nothing. Rather than waste decades into training and meditating to speak to the other side, you can now take a... of your online bank account. Hold on. It's telling me something. It's telling your luck will change if you spread knowledge. Buy 20 copies of my book. It's a clear message I'm getting from the depths of a different dimension. I'm sorry. I must have a bad connection. Interference with the spirit world happens. Are you ready to descend into the realms of Hades? I was there this morning. Studied everything. Greece, Cyprus, Lipari, ancient religions.
Almost
magic words. Render the person afterwards. Fantastic! It answers really important questions. The number is 212-360-2367. Hello, line 4. You have 5 minutes.
Drive west. Kyle.